Just turned purple, 360 up front, it all comes full circle. Class photograph, Sandy had me on my Urkel. Patty Mahomes about to fall short a couple hundred. Sign, seal, delivered, I fucked a notary public. She witnessed me sign off on some undeniable numbers. Yeah, make a set sell in Croatia to get the leverage. Groundskeepers cutting the grass and clipping the hedges. I took 2 mil out the cage down in the desert. Matthew Maddox calling the pit boss, double checking. The numbers all good, just pay me, I'm at the Rhino. Real life, the whole fam goons like Rallo. One truck in front of me, one behind me to follow. Let me get a lemon pepper order, please. You gotta head a link before you order these. Docking jet skis in the Florida Keys. We all grateful for Weezy, but no one more than me. You just find a bottle with the messages. These days fame is disconnected from excellence. Half the time I gotta ask niggas what they profession is. Usher the generation and these are where my professions live. I did brunch with the judge we appearing before. Private villas only, I don't go near a resort. We want everything galore, not just lyric galore. For real. And my city love me like DeMar DeRozan. I sent her the child support, she sent me the heart emoji. They all say they love me, but they hardly know me. Yeah. Dropped him off at school, big day for my little man. Recess hits, daddy probably made another M. School bell rings and I'm out there to get him again. Yeah. Teacher parent meetings, wives get googly eyed. Regardless of what their husbands do to provide. Asking if I know Beyonce or Nicki Minaj. Of course. Pull up to the front in the fleetest Suburbans. Flooded fresh immersion with the Secret Service. Shit is so obvious, it defeats the purpose. If this is your hobby, then come and meet your maker. Champagne, ring bells in the streets of Jamaica. Started at the crib, look how far this shit'll take you. Raw sitting on 235 acres. And that's facts. Hamdan Muhammad like my third cousin. Facts. Mansour Muhammad like my real brother. Facts. Dubai embraced me like an Emirati. Facts. All my Rolls Royces got a different body. Facts. Mansouri kitted out with every option. Facts. Let me know if that's a problem. If you got a problem with me, gotta walk around it. Used to say I had it before I got it, now I got it all. And being honest, I don't really wanna talk about it. And if I didn't have it, wouldn't wanna talk about it. I had it so long, I don't even celebrate it. Negative thoughts don't even enter my inner matrix. Imagine me still rapping about it if I never made it. Damn. Not too many parallels left in our lives. I mean, my crib look bigger through my son's eyes. And the squad look bigger to the young guys. And my dick feel better when you drunk, right? Spend nighttime staring at the sunrise. And my diamonds all hidden like tie-dye. Air Canada sent a nigga when I die. Y'all gon' have to fly in and do your fake cry. First couple rows, you gon' see the real guys. The ones that purchase their vehicles cause of trunk size. The ones that look at other rappers like it's lunchtime. Watch on my wrist, never show me crunch time. Cause I ain't never let it come to that one time. To be real, man, I never did one crime. But none of my brothers could caption that line. At all. Kill me, that's talent God wasted. Instant noodle sriracha, I still tasted. When mama was too tired to cook and we had the basics. Instant noodle sriracha, I still tasted. Now it's a movie, I'm back at Balage wasted. Niggas love chopping my back where the walls facing. Big body frames, wasn't in the car racing. Me and Chuz drive by, shorty hard racing. I always end up dropping the top when it starts raining. Living in a 6-8 week sun blazing. After that, the Achilles just go into hibernation. Damn. Rest in peace, dollar bill. How I get a girl and girls still wanna holler still. How I'm so famous, gotta live where they hide the hills. Everybody that survived got survivor's guilt. My label got a crew, they love me, got a wire mills. My boy kitchen's done looking like a flour mill. You niggas' faces looking like you drink sour milk. And your album's like some motherfucking fire drills. It's like the shit feels real, but it's never real.